Kate was anything but in a stunning floor-skimming gown slit to the thigh. The dress, believed to be a design by Roland Maurit, had a demure high neckline, was teamed with crystal-studded Jimmy Choo vamp sandals that revealed crimson-painted toenails. Kate teamed her gown with a pair of sparkly heels and a cream, sparkly clutch, and her trademark locks hung elegantly around her shoulders.